the kid the other day. He hit pretty good too, he'd been her over. Already, I think these catfish hold deep in the shallows, not hold deep, but I think they're holding up in the shallows right at the edge of the grass. I think I'm gonna have to put them up in there a little further. Hole right over here that you're hitting in, the second one out of that hole. I got it. Got some eel and shad. And I'm a believer in when you cut your bait, take the extra pieces, put it down with your ice. I don't let it sit in the ice. I got a little bucket in here that holds all my bait down in here. A little bucket. Throw all my pieces in there so it stays cold. I'm a believer that you don't let your bait get warm. Keep it chilled. Like I said, in my ice chest there where I keep my cut bait, I got a little bucket here and I put all the chunks in that little bucket. And it's surrounded by ice and it stays ice cold. So let's get this out here. Things is getting kind of active. Water's cooled down a little bit. Not a whole lot, but it's cooled down enough to where it's changing things up to where these fish want to move up into these shallows. So, I think it's still doing good. I'm going to cut a piece of shad this time and put on this one. Now, I know I'm fishing for channel cat, but I don't care. I'm putting a piece of bait on like that of shad. One of my best channels come out of here. One of them, anyway. So, you never know sometimes what you just may get. You may get them little squealers, or you just may get a trophy channel. Or, make it something different. didn't expect. I'm always hoping for a flatter, but chances are pretty thin out here, but I'm always hoping for that. Get this one out there, back out there, keep the ball rolling. Put this one up kind of close to the edge of the grass line. This one over here, I put more out into this channel. I want to get both places that could be getting action. So if there's catfish running down through this channel and the current is pushing down through here and squeezing down from the lake, or on the edge of the grass line. So we're gonna see what has the most action. Boy, it's got a lot of grass in it. It's still a good fish. I thought he was a lot bigger than that. He wrapped up a lot of grass. Pulled me. But you know what? Fish, not bad. Not a bad fish. He's just not as big as what I thought he was, so let's put him back. Here it is, little kitty.